Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be taking a look at OpenSUSE Tumbleweed, which is a rolling distribution, versus OpenSUSE Leap 15.5. And I'm just going to start the installation and I will see everybody once the install boots up and we're ready to select on the options. I will say the way SUSE boots up is much cooler. All right, and as soon as this license agreement loads on the Tumbleweed side, we'll get started. Okay, so we'll just click next on both of these. Activate online repositories now, sure. And we'll stick with the default repositories. You guys will have to let me know which DE you like best. For this video, I think I'm just gonna use GNOME. I will say I've seen where Nabara is switching from GNOME to KDE Plasma. It seems like everyone's switching from GNOME to Plasma. We'll go with GNOME for each. Looks like it's going to do a guided partitioning setup for us. So we'll let it do that. I'm just switching the time zones to Denver on each. And the only change I made is I just unchecked the automatic sign-in. I The password's way too short. That's fine, yes. Alright, we're just going to accept all the defaults. And I'll speed this portion of the video up because it does look like it's going to take a while. All right, we've made it to the install. Let's log in here. And I can tell you right off the bat, the tumbleweed, which is to be expected, it's got the new gnome, I can tell, just based off of the looks. But we'll go in here and we'll look for updates on both. And that should be under software. And then updates. And no surprise, really, the Tumbleweed, which is the rolling distribution version of OpenSUSE, it doesn't have any updates to where 15.5 does. So we'll go ahead and download those. And now we'll do our restart tests. Keep in mind, Leap is coming off of updates, so nothing's pending. Tumbleweed didn't have any updates, so this is a fair test. I would say it's pretty even. Neither Tumbleweed or Leap have a driver manager, so you'd need to come to this website, and I'll put this link in the description. But essentially, you'll put a string in your config file here, and then add the OpenSUSE NVIDIA repo, and then either use Yast or Zephyr to install the driver. They've also got a command to see what hardware you've got, so you make sure you get the right version installed. All right, if we look at system monitor, CPUs are between 1 to 2% on the Tumbleweed side and 1 to 2% on the Leap side. Memory 1.3 on the Tumbleweed and 1.4 on the Leap. Take a look at HTOP. All right, we'll have to do our first install of some software here. We'll use Zephyr to get that done. We just want HTOP. Memory looks like a gig sitting here idle. The CPU is between 0-3% on both. And we'll take a look at the file managers. Leap has files version 41.5. And on the Tumbleweed side, we've got files version 45.1. We'll take a look at system settings. We can see here on the Tumbleweed side, the window has all rounded corners, to where on the Leap side, the top's rounded, but the bottom is square. And the reason for that, GNOME version 41.8 is what Leap has, to where over here on the Tumbleweed side, if we go to system details, we can see that we're running GNOME version 45.1. They both are using Wayland. Appearance. We've got the dark appearance on the Tumbleweed side, to where over here on Leap, we can change our background. I don't think we've got a light or dark theme that we can select from. Let's see what displays. Yeah, it doesn't look like it has the nightlight feature either. And that may be a limitation of the GNOME version. Take a look at what version of Firefox is installed. On the Leap side, we've got 115.5. And on the Tumbleweed side, we've got the latest and greatest 120. We'll quickly run through the installation of a piece of software. So we'll just type in Inkscape. With the official release, download package, standard, and it doesn't like I've already downloaded this before, so we'll run the one that I already had. It brings up our Yast wizard, so we'll just click next. Are you sure? Yes. Type in our password. Was successful, finish. If we bring up our GNOME show apps, there's Inkscape. All right, if we take a look at the system trays on Leap, we've got our volume button, wired or wireless connection, balanced or power saver profile, settings, lock, and then we can suspend, restart, power off, or log out. In the middle, we've got our time and date with the calendar and notifications. We can also do not disturb. And then our activities button, if we click that, that's what brings up our panel at the bottom, to where we can see our applications and whatnot. If you use your mouse wheel, you can scroll between your workspaces. And over here on the Tumbleweed side, we've got our power, lock, settings, screenshot, volume, wired or wireless, power mode, power saver or balanced, nightlight, and light or dark style. Time and date in the middle with the calendar, notifications, and do not disturb. And then the activities have been replaced with just an icon that you can click, and you can toggle between your workspaces again with your mouse wheel. All right, we'll do a Neo fetch on each. Tumbleweed's got kernel version 6.6. Leap has kernel version 5.14. Leap has about 200 more packages than Tumbleweed. The bash shell on Tumbleweed is 5.2.21. The bash shell on Leap is 4.4.23. Of course, Tumbleweed's got the new GNOME 45.1, to where Leap's got GNOME 41.9. And they're both hovering around 1.1, 1.2 gigs at idle. And when it comes to release cycle for OpenSUSE, I just decided to go to the website, and this is what they have to say about Leap. Leap majority release 15.x extends maintenance and support until a successor. At present, a successor has not been declared. Leap 15's lifecycle fully aligns with SUSE Linux Enterprise. There is a projection as of March 2021 that Leap 15 will extend to Leap 15.5. The previous major version of Leap 42, so they went from 42 to 15, not to confuse anybody, but Leap 42 was supported more than 36 months, while the current major version of Leap 15 would then have up to 72 months of support. 42.3, 15.1, 15.2, 15.3, etc. is expected to be released annually. Users are expected to upgrade to the latest major release within 6 months of the availability, leading to a maintenance lifecycle of 18 months for each minor release. Since the roadmap of Leap 15 successor is not known yet, as of now, we can't say if the very last Leap 15.x release will have the extended 6 month overlap or not. On Tumbleweed, it's just a rolling release, so it has a lifetime of forever. And I'll put this link in the description, you can read through it. We'll have a look at the wallpapers, just right click, change the background. And the Leap version comes with one wallpaper, to where Tumbleweed comes with one, and then there's alternates that come with GNOME. Guess we'll stick with the default. And that's going to do it for today's video. I hope you found the video helpful and informative. If you have any questions or comments, please leave them in the comments section below. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.